Hello and welcome to Resident Evil 2 Remake. We are continuing our wonderful adventure through this horror-filled nightmare. I think we're almost done. I need to find an item box so I can actually carry stuff. Oh, look. This would have come handy earlier. This. I need to find a fucking item box. God fucking damn it. God fucking damn it! How many fucking times do I have to shoot these pieces of shit? Are you fucking dead now? Well, hang on. Fucking God, it's fucking irritating. Got a machine gun. It's fucking useless. Takes 26 rounds to maybe kill a zombie. No, that's not what I want. That is what I want. I need a fucking item box. Who the fuck is still alive? Yeah, that would have been fucking useful much earlier when I was getting my ass fucking bit every 2.5 fucking seconds. Dude, I just want to find the fucking item box. Am I gonna get bit? Or do I need to like throw a fucking full-fledged grenade on him? What's this? I don't have room for that. I don't have room for that either. Oh, this leads back up to the fucking mansion. And an item box, so off we go. An item box that's not buried into the absolute throes of a fucking horrible maze. Fuck is missing down here? Sure. That was the first fight with Birkin. Office place. You know, I think I'm actually gonna run over to the dark room and develop whatever the hell is in this photo. After, put all this shit away. So I'm gonna wanna go through the west office. So over here. Yep. Go right around you guys. I'm surprised your fucking zombie friends aren't just raining out of the fucking ceiling. Fuck, that's right, there's a liquor here. What is this show? Hidden Place. Where the fuck are these at? One of those looks like Birkin's office. Hang on, what? One's got a stereo, some spilled cups. One's got a stack of books, a file cabinet. How the fuck would I get to Iron's office from here? It's a fucking long ways to get over there. I don't know what the fuck these hidden places are. Are they out here? Whoa, 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 whoa. I thought this might have been one of the desks. Burning like all my fucking ammo. The fuck does this go? It's a dead end, right? Wasted. Fucking dude's still crawling around. I just gotta fucking find this hidden spot, don't I? It. No, that's not it. I'll also check the fucking art room too. No, not here either. Fuck the chief's office. Must go to the roof area. Yeah, I will say, at the very least, he's fucking Mr. X not stomping his ass around here. This fucking desk. Here? That's not a parking pass. No, it's not back here either. One of the fucking Star's offices, then? Or the Star's office, I should say. Are the interrogation room shit down here? Pretty sure one of those has a liquor in it. I don't care. I'm gonna fucking reset once I find this stupid fucking thing too. That doesn't look like it. is gonna make me the angriest about this is when I finally find this hidden spot, it's gonna be like, here's another round of bullets. Like, oh, thanks. Here's five shells for your shitty fucking pistol. There's fucking enemies in this room. Yeah, good. Right. Just fucking lunch out of nowhere and bite my ass. Sure, you're gonna come back alive. Oh, no? Weird. Is there a fucking desk in here? There is, but it doesn't look like one that matters. Liquor in it. Check it out anyways. Where are you, friend? Fucking skidding around on the ceiling like a piece of garbage. It doesn't look like it's any of these desks. Oh, it's pretty shallow. On its way over to the Star's office. Yeah. This looks like one. Radio. There's no spilled coffee cups, though. This is absolutely fucking annoying. All right, well, off to the Star's office. Okay. Any of these match the fucking profile? There it is. Found one. Wooden box. What the fuck is this? That mouse fucking certainly did not feel like it was worth it. Okay, so the top one we found, bottom one we're still looking for. See, it looks like a microphone, but I don't know where the fucking hell that would be. Maybe operations room? Wait a minute. Microphone, that would be in like the press room. Press room, you go to the lounge, and then over here. Stop the linen room on the way just to check there, too. Oh, nothing. That's just... Press room is on the first floor. Here we go. Alright, this might have actually been worth it. Okay, where in the fuck am I? I need to hang a right. Spark ray. Store those. Let's move this here. Move that there. Oh. Fucking mess. I'm gonna go collect all the goddamn items I left behind in the sewers. SZF. You. You. This room's clean. Don't want to fucking fight one of those stupid fucking G monsters. Well, beggars. players cannot be choosers. Right in the fucking eye. Feels good. I got that needle ammo. Yeah, that fucking red herb's just gonna stay there. I don't. Don't wanna run all the way over there and grab it. Don't get up. God damn it. You're fucking dead, right? Got into the virus.
Glad I watched that.
Me too. Okay. I think this might actually be right. So the rook goes here. versus the king.
This is not my forte.
What is this? The rook's next to the knight, but not facing the queen. The king aren't next. The king ain't next to the queen, but facing the knight. Oh, okay. The rook's next to the knight, but not facing the queen. So they changed it. Facing the knight right at the end. The king ain't next to the queen. Rook's next to the knight, not facing the queen. So that's the rook. That's the queen. That's the bishop. That's the king. Oh, and that's fucking annoying. Next to the knight, but not facing the queen. The king ain't next to the queen, but facing the knight, right at the end. And the knight ain't where the case marking says. Next to the knight, but not facing the queen. The king ain't next to the queen, but facing the knight right at the end. So, see, knight probably has to be here. The rook's next to the knight, so rook probably has to go here. The king has to be directly across, and it's at the end. And this is probably the fucking bishop. And this is the queen.
All right, Sherry. On my way.
On that note, I'm actually going to make the cut here and a save, but thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.